This is the power of Kalaki, which is secretly working behind Sahaja Yoga. For example, there was a lady who came to see me, wanted to publish something about me, and she was paid by some horrible fellow. And she published something nonsensical, something that I never do. So everybody was very annoyed and angry and said, Mother, we must punish her and we must take her to court, we must do defamation. I said, I'm not going to go to court. You better go give up these ideas. But nobody would listen. It so happened that that paper closed down for 3.5 months. And they had such a big setback. Of course, this is not done by me, I would say, as far as Mataji Nirmala Devi is concerned, but it's done by Kalaki. Kalaki means there are 11 powers which are guarding the beauty of Sahaja Yoga. Anybody who tries to play around with Sahaja Yoga is harmed very badly. So today is a day of telling you about the dangers of playing with the divine. So far, people have been taking them for granted. They have tortured people like Christ. They have tortured great saints. All the time, human beings have been torturing. And I've been warning in every lecture practically that don't try that trick today, because Kalaki is already on. And don't try to trouble anybody who is a saintly person, who is a good person. Be careful about it, because Kalaki is on. And once this power comes on you, you would not know how to hide yourself. Not only